He sold it to a computer magazine for $500, thus beginning his career as a... Later on, the problems he had to overcome usually involve physics and the general understanding of the nature of things. Also, every company he enters, he dives into the details, and in some cases, like SpaceX, he's the head engineer. As an artificer, he gets abilities like magical tinkering, where he can build small robots to do simple things. I don't think this needs much explanation for why he can do that.